should knock them out of the round 32. How's it feel?
It feels awesome. I mean, we came with this game, looking forward to it. We believe that we were going to win, and obviously end up getting the result at the end of the day. So the boys are pumped, and also the club are happy with the result.
How did the coach react after the game? What was it feeling like in the dressing room? Really enjoyed that one?
Yeah, I mean, Katz is probably off his head somewhere, celebrating, signing autographs and all this stuff. But, I mean, it's a big result for the club, obviously. The club, the players believe there's a lot of players here that could be, in the same standard as the A-League players. And obviously, we went there and proved today that, obviously, there isn't that much difference. They train more than us, and Paul got him in a good time as well, so it's a good result for us.
Perth are one of the bigger clubs in the A-League. They had a very good season last year. After taking them down, even though they're early in their pre-season, you must feel like you can basically take on anyone come the round of 16.
Exactly. No, we're just looking forward to the next draw. I mean, we don't mind what we draw, you know. The boys know that we're going to come do our best, and you know what? If we end up, obviously, we put out all, the games, we'll always get a result out of it. So, excited to get the result, the draw for the next round.
Are you surprised you guys were able to last that long? I mean, you guys are still pretty fresh towards dying minutes.
Not really. Obviously, it's been a long season, but the boys have been taking care of their bodies pretty well after every game. Obviously, our fitness levels. We have a much better match fitness than them, so we expected to outlast them. The longer the game went on, the more we thought that we'd have a chance against them. And obviously, it kind of showed at the end as well, you know, we had a few more chances to put away, but it wasn't to be, you know.
You talked about coming into the game how you'd thought you'd done enough to maybe earn a look with some A-League clubs. Now, after scoring the goal to knock Perth Glory out, you'd be hoping the phone would be ringing in the future?
Yeah, I guess so, but at the moment, we still have unfinished business with Heidelberg. I mean, we're just entering our final series. We certainly secured the top spot. And also, I'm running the FFA Cup. So, whatever comes, you know, it will come. And we'll see what happens there. But at the moment, my main focus is Heidelberg.
Can you? A kid from Melbourne, southeastern suburbs, who's, you know, in the past few years you've seen your good mate Thomas Sting make the step up to the A-League. You've seen players like Avan Mabil and also Madrok at Western Sydney Wanderers. How eager are you to also take the next step up to the A-League and not only on the field but also off the field be a positive role model for a community that's often unfairly criticised and stereotyped in the media?
Exactly. We don't have that many positive influences with our community, especially in the media side of things. But, you know, there's a lot of people that are doing great things and just never get shown. So if I'm being a positive image for the community, you know, I'm really happy with that. And also Thomas Deng and the other boys, you know, they're doing a great job. And obviously they're playing professional, so they're great role models. And I also look up to them, even though a few of them are younger than me. But obviously, I look up to I guess anyone from my community that's been great, all the support and all the stuff.
Last question, boys.
Can I just take you back to the goal itself? I mean, is that something you will go down to your best memories ever?
With the position we played today, it's a massive goal to score. But to be honest with you, I came into this game thinking, you know what, even though it's an A-League team, you know, it's just another game. And obviously, that kind of sort of mentality just helps me focus on my own game instead of the other, the defenders and the position and stuff like that. So, I'll probably remember it once I stopped playing football, but at the moment, you know, it's just, it was just another goal in this long season.
Ask Pepe,
meme
as
you
captain.
Yeah, actually, the Fizzo got me this hat last weekend. So.
Is that fine worthy, you reckon?
I got credit for this.
All right, thanks, Kenny. Too good. Well done, man.
Thanks, guys.